This photo was taken at a family gathering, the last time she saw her brother.
It must be very special.
Very.
To have that photograph.
Well, no, the last time I saw Mike was maybe a month before. Mm-hmm. I was giving my parents a surprise party.
And
so
he
we
came
were
for
all
that.
There. Uh-huh. We were all there.
The last time you saw Michael was around your birthday.
2 days before my birthday.
Did you tell him you loved him?
No, it was the last thing we said to one another.
It was.
Yeah. And said, I love you. He says, I love you too, Dunk.
Mm-hmm. You know, I just, in introducing you, said we all remember where we were when we heard that Michael Jackson had died. And it's one of those seminal moments in history. Where were you when you heard?
I was at home in New York.
Mm-hmm. I was at my house in New York. You know, another day, another morning. And I get a call.
It was her assistant who told her that Michael had collapsed.
And so your brother's been taken to the hospital. It's on CNN right now.
Breaking news.
Apparently Michael Jackson suffered cardiac arrest this afternoon. He was rushed
to UCLA Medical. I spoke to Mother. I spoke to Tito. I spoke to my sister, Latoya. They were headed to the hospital.
And you headed to the airport?
Not at that very moment. I didn't know the severity of it. No one knew.
I can't remember exactly who I wound up calling back to see how things were going, and that's when they told me he had passed.
He had passed?
Yes.
Yeah.
I couldn't believe it. It just didn't ring true to me. It felt like a dream, or I'm sorry, Robin. Because I keep saying the same thing. I couldn't believe. It's still to this day. It's still so difficult for me to believe. It's. You know, you have to accept what is, but it's hard.
What was it for you in that service that helped you, perhaps the most, in dealing with your brother's death?
There being some sort of a closure, I suppose, at that time.
And I just wanted to say I love him so much.
You were trying your best to comfort her. You were Auntie Janet at that moment.
Mm-hmm.
When she turned to you, what did you just want to scoop her up and just protect her?
Mm-hmm. All of them. Not just her. Blanket. Prince, my other nieces and nephews. It's been very hard. I think we've been doing very well. I have a very strong family.
That afternoon, Michael Jackson died from an overdose of propofol, a potent anesthetic. Over the years, he had developed a dangerous dependency on drugs. And though his friends and family knew about his addiction, he resisted their attempts to intervene.
Was there a time as a family that you thought, we need to do something here? Did you do anything?
Of course. That's what you do. Those are the things that you do when you love someone. You can't just let them continue on that way. And we did a few times.
But he did look awfully thin. And appeared to not to be the Michael that we had known or seen in years past. Were you and the family aware that there was a problem?
We knew that he had a problem. Mm-hmm. We all did. And I think a lot of people think that we were in denial, mm-hmm. which we weren't at all. And there was, we tried intervention several times.
We weren't very successful.
How did he react to the interventions that you all conducted?
How do I say this? Understood that it was out of love because of caring. But when it's something like that, people can tend to be in denial.
Is Michael in denial?
I wish he could answer this question for you and not me.
He was very much so in denial.
In denial about it?
Yes.
He didn't think he had a problem?
No.
At all? Were you all worried that something like this
of
could happen?
Of course. Mm-hmm. I mean, that's why we did what we did. Mm-hmm. That's why we tried it several times. Mm-hmm. And he was very much so in denial.
Mm-hmm. And when was the last time, do you recall, that you all had done an intervention?
I don't remember. Mm-hmm. I remember the last one, though I wasn't able to attend, but mm-hmm. everyone else was there. There was a moment where I had to actually walk away. I couldn't take it. I was just so overwhelmed. I was overcome with emotion. Mm-hmm. And I actually had to walk out of the room. Mm-hmm. So it was just too much for me to handle.
So do you blame Dr. Murray for your brother's death?
Yes, I do. He is the one that was administering the drug, mm-hmm. as from what I do know. Mm-hmm. So I do. Mm-hmm.
When it came to the trial, you tweeted out, "Justice has been served." What did you mean by that?
Exactly that. Even though it doesn't bring my brother back, which that would be the ultimate, but the best was done at that moment. I got back to work right after my brother passed. It was very difficult at times, and there were moments that when it helped me get through it, really. Brother, was thinking about him and just hoping that I put a smile on his face.
Do you feel he's still with you? Do you feel he smiles down on you?
Yes. A day doesn't go by where I don't think about him. Not one day.
You know, how many of you saw This Is It? You saw the film This Is It. Have you seen the film?
No.
You didn't. Yeah, and will you ever see the film?
I don't know if I can.
If
even
you
when
can.
You were showing the clip, I had to turn away.
Really?
Backstage.
You wrote, "I can't describe our pain in losing our brother, or the pain of his children in losing their father, or the pain of my parents in losing their son. I still have not seen the film This Is It. I still can't watch any of his videos, listen to his music. I'm certain that one day I'll again be able to enjoy the miraculous sound of his voice and the marvelous sight of his dancing, but that day has not yet arrived. The mourning continues." Where are you in that process, Janet, at this point?
Actually, since I finally was able to listen to his music, I have been able to watch his videos. And I took a night out and did that and got through that. I needed that. But I'm not yet. This is it. I can't see that just yet. Just spent the night just watching all his videos, listening to his music. And there were moments when I felt to cry, and moments that made me laugh, and it was good for me. I needed it. I guess out of everyone in my family, I never had that moment to cry about his death.
Why didn't you have that moment?
I don't know if it was trying to shield the pain or just trying to hold it all together, because I saw that everyone else around me was falling apart, and never taking that moment to really grieve, really grieve.
It's hard to believe still to this day.
It's hard to believe
it
still.
It is. Mm-hmm. There isn't a day that goes by that, you know, I don't think about him. Mm-hmm. That all of us in the family don't think about him every single day.
At some point, you have to move on. And trying to do that, and it being really difficult, and kind of pushing myself, forcing myself to a certain degree to get over this, because it's not the healthiest.
Is it difficult for you when things about him are in the media? Is that difficult for you and your family?
Of course it hurts. It hurts me to read or see, hear. Yeah, it can hurt, for sure.
What were the misconceptions of Michael, do you think?
He's very sweet, very gentle, incredibly smart. Always about love. Always about love. He knew who he was.
Do you think most people misunderstood him?
Mm-hmm. It's been 10 years today Since Michael Jackson passed away, it was June 25th, 2009. Of course, this is the year that the documentary Leaving Neverland was released, which brought allegations against Michael of sexual misconduct with young boys back to the forefront. There was a push to mute Michael Jackson, but all day today, the hashtag 10 years without Michael Jackson has been trending, so there doesn't seem to be much muting going on.
Yeah, Janet Jackson told the Sunday Times that when it comes to Michael's legacy, it will continue. I love it when I see kids emulating him, when adults still listen to his music. It just lets you know the impact that my family has had on the world. I hope I'm not sounding arrogant in any way. I'm just stating what is, it's really all God's doing, and I'm just thankful for that.